Good afternoon, my dear students. Yes, last class already we have discussed a very important topic, trigonometric functions. And that one here, we are expressed for the radian reason. Previous that today, another thing was there. Now trigonometry concept come out that way. Our most important to radian measurement to, but degree measurement. Our ground is adhyayana mana. Agar yeh koi na question read padi. If the arcs of the same length. If the arcs of the same length into such subtended angle. So keep in our mind and consider here two sides. So both you are going to express. So here O, here theta 1. So here another, here theta 2. So here R. So here P, you know, mark L1, L2, R1, 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 R2, R2. There are two first circles. If the arcs of the length, keep in your mind. So L1 is equal to L2. That's okay. If the arcs of the length counselor, samanaita. Yao, L1 no. Matto L2. L1 kausa, L2 kausa, samavadita. Agar angle 65. Here, 110. So, theta 1 in there, 65 in there, right? Degree. So, theta 2 is in there, 110. Idu edrulaga degree, radian convert padi. So, radian convert maadbekadre. Theta 1. So here pi divided by 180 into 65. Right? Idu degree then, idu radian. Say theta 2 pi 180 into 110. Either mule, I are I one lay, either mule and the mule pi. Divided by 36 chance is great dash so 0 0 will cancel 11 pi divided by 80 right now theta 1 sikku theta 2 sikku and same length of the same length no problem here it is equal here what they are asking question radius R1 and R2 they are asking question. So what is the formula? Formula theta 1 is equal to L by R1 because say theta 2 is equal to L by R2. Shall I take here theta 1 here R1 is equal to L. So theta 2 R2 is equal to L. Both are same. So then only L is equal to theta 1 R1. Theta 2 R2, right? And then next observation one. Theta 1 is a mantra. What is the theta 1? So we are going to express for the theta 1. Theta 1 is a, here is a 13 pi divided by 36 into R1. So here theta 2 11 pi divided by 18 is a, into R2. So R1 R2 which are the reciprocal cross multiplication. Cross multiplication. Or a prakara R1 R2. R1 R2 is equal to 11 pi divided by 18. You answer can observe. 36 upside down there. 13 pi. Correct? And then pi pi. And then one there. And then carry. So what is the remaining? Therefore. R1 divided by R2. So finally we got it 22. So 11 into 2 divided by 13. Right? Expression 13. So therefore R1 divided by R2 22 divided by 13. Write in the form of ratio R1 or R2 is equal to 22 is equal to 13. Hence, we prove that these are the radius of the circle. ಹೀಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾನೆ. ನೀವು ಇದ್ರ ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು 3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ಗೆ 5 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಕೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಸೊ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಈಜಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ, ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಏನೇನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ? ಥೀಟಾ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನೆನ್ಪು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ದಟ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋ. ಬಾಯ್.